Ugh. I'm so hungry. Where's Jerry? I'm starving. I cannot believe she never cooks for me. I'm so done.
Annie, I'm home. Vet.
Jerry, I cannot do this anymore. I'm famished. You better learn to cook or else I'm never coming back. Bye. Cass.
So, I think I just lost Cass. I really need to think of something to win her heart back now. Hey, I've got an idea. I know the game I need to play to get better at cooking. I'll say let's jump in and turn on virtual reality. So here we are, a cooking game VR. So let's get started, and I need to get a little bit better at cooking.
Hurry
and
up.
Jeez, easy there, woman. And what else is better than getting better in a cooking game? Oh yes, oh yes, oh yeah. Here you go. So first things first, you have a fridge at your left. Ooh, meat is murder, delicious, tasty meat. I can guess what likes some meat, so I'm just going to make a burger for her. She does eat it. Oh, what happened with my burger? It just disappeared. I think that was not supposed to be happening. Okay, I guess I'll just try and pick up invisible meat. Oh, it just went through my pan. That's weird.
Come on.
Ooh, cheese, tomato, salad. Ooh, guests like stuff like that. Ooh, we have a fridge down here. I'm just leaving these doors open. I don't do that at home, just so you guys know. So first is flat salad over here. I don't know. That's really flat. Ooh, this cheese looks really delicious though. Look at that cheese. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm getting hungry myself now. I'm first going to make a burger for myself. And Cass can eat afterwards. Oh, yeah. That's how you do it. Here you go, darling. You're welcome. So, tap the fryer to start making french fries. Oh, Cass loves french fries. Like, she loves them. Like, a lot. If there's something you can make her happy with, it's with fries. Like, this good flavored fries. Fries, of course. So, here you go. Fries for Cass. Ooh. Sausages. A sausage. I think, like, America has really good ones, though. I don't really eat sausage that often in the Netherlands. I don't know why. Oh, you know which country has really good sausages? Germany. Oh my gosh, they have such good ones. So, sausage is in the plate. Yeah, please go on. What now? Okay, do I need to put some sauce on it? Oops. Oh, I did need... Here, some sauce on it. Oh, that's really a full one. Look at that. All the stuff on one... On one of those things.
Hurry up.
Next one. Yeah, I did that already. Oh, I think I'm done. So that's the tutorial.
Hey. Hello.
Wait, do I have customers? Hello. Ah. Okay, put the food on the tray according to the order number. Oh, I need to be able to do this fast as well.
Come on.
Oh, I need to do this on plate one. Oh, I cannot pick it off. Oops, I should have put everything on plate one. Okay, let's do this fast now. I got this. I know what to do. He's putting this somewhere here randomly. That's probably... Oh no, it's stick on it. Doesn't matter. Doesn't really matter in which like order I put everything on. Maybe it doesn't really matter. Ba-ba-boom! Fries for Cass. He doesn't look like Cass though. But she does like the fries. And he also wants a sausage. He wants a lot of things. He eats a lot. Some people... They're like... they're always hungry. Here you go. I don't even know if that was done. I don't really care.
Come on.
Here you go. You don't really have a choice. It's going to be mustard. I'm just saying. Here you go. First one done. Customer happy. I'm happy. Give me my money now. I don't expect Cass to pay me though. Just so you guys know. I'm doing this because I love her. Congratulations, you finished the tutorial. I'm such a pro already. Should I start cooking for Cass now or should I try some little more? I guess I can do some campaign. Campaign mode. Ooh, level 1, because yeah, I'm still novice, so I need to get better. I probably will make like a fail burger at the moment. Menu 1, mission 1, earn 200 coins faster than opponent. Oh, you can actually play this game together as well. Oh, yeah, guess what beat me like totally with that. Come on, come on, show me what you want. Show me what you want. Let's make things. Oh, he wants sausage, damn. I should have made the sausage before this. That doesn't really get cold though. Hello. Oh gosh, I'm already stressing. What is happening? The plate is on my thing. Doesn't make any sense. Here you go.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, I'm stressing, guys. I'm stressing so much. It's really bad. Come on, flat, solid, cheese, this thing here. I don't know what else. For second person over here. I need a plate. Oh my gosh, I'm stressing, guys. Oh my gosh, sausage! No, what's happening? Come on, come on, come on! Is this supposed to be happening? What's this? It's not working! I need a new plate. Come on. Second one. And I need fries as well. Yes! Yes! Is this what I'm doing every day? Like every morning when I wake up? It does look like... What? What was this weird sound? It does look like it though. Oops. Come on! That bread is not sticking on the plate! Come on! Really though, it's not sticking on it. So annoying. Come on.
Come on.
I know. Shut up. Why is this not working? It's not sticking on it. Oh my god. You know what? That bread is like malfunctioned. I don't. Come on. Ugh. Gosh, I'm getting coming crazy here. I don't even know what I'm hearing. Like, he's on a roll now. I hate him. I hate you! I'm kidding, guys. I love him. I don't love him. Third person. What am I doing? Wait, like, what the hell am I doing? Like, I get why Cass isn't happy with me. I'm, like, failing at so many things at the moment. This, like, this bread not sticking on the plate. I'm not able to do anything with this. Maybe I have too many things on here. Wait, wait. Come on, come on. One more time. Yes, it's sticking on it. I finally... Only took me like thousands of years. Come on. Where's my burger? It's over here. What the hell is doing there? So weird. Like some of these breads are like totally weird. I don't know why. It's so weird. Okay. A burger. A burger. I need a burger. Go away, you sausage. I'm just putting it here. I don't really care. So sausage. Everything on there. Come on. Oh, it's so good that I can just... Oh no! Oh, he was faster! Oh, that little bitch. I mean, sorry guys for my language, but really though. He's really like a little bitch. Come on, it's not working again! God damn it! I'm sorry guys. Oh my god!
Hello.
Really? I don't even know. Where the hell was my sausage? There's not even sausage in here! I'm not able to make sausages anymore. What is this? Give me a better kitchen, woman! So, how am I supposed... Ah, sausage over there. There you go. Why is like the burger going... The only thing that's going good? Like going right? Okay, second one. Oh my gosh, I hate the sound when he like... Oh my god, no! It's not going on a plate again. Okay, I'm just going to put a lot of plates. Yes, it's sticking on it. Yes, 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 yes. Oh my gosh. Yes!
Okay.
Oh, my hand. Oh, this hurts so much. Oh, guys. So, I mean, like, if Cass isn't happy with me now, I don't get it. Like, look at this. Look, I'm hurting myself all over the place. I mean, like, I probably make the best sausages in the world now. I'm sure she's never going to leave me again. I mean, who would? Look at this pretty little... if I was able to eat it. You know, games like this makes me really hungry. Oh my gosh, fries! Someone wants fries, finally! I am... The best! Look at that money! Money, money, bill, y'all.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Yo, bye! Let's go to the next level. Let's see. Let's see. Because I did so well now. Oh, my arm is dying though. Earn more coins than your opponent. If Cass only knew what I'm doing for her. Jeez, can I drink something, by the way?
Yeah.
Can I pick up a banana? Can I pick up anything? Oh, no, I cannot. Okay. I can pick up anything now, I probably. Yes. Oh, is it... And now let's move on to my thoughts and see if I actually learned cooking. The Cooking Game VR is a... And the name already gives it away, a cooking simulator VR game. You don't only cook, but you also compete against a rival chef in preparing fast food dishes. Be as fast as you can while staying accurate, or else you won't be able to become the best chef around. What I like about the game is its concept. It's fun, I always enjoy these kind of job simulator games in VR. Having timed levels can get pretty challenging, as you have to do multiple tasks at once within a certain time limit. It is definitely stressful at times. However, if you're into these kinds of challenges, you'll definitely be playing for a longer time or come back often until you finish it. However, as you could see in the video, the game has a couple of nice to-haves. Firstly, the developers need to fix certain bugs that are essential to progress the game. For example, to be able to make a hot dog, I had to stick the sausage on a plate. However, the sticking on didn't happen sometimes, making me not able to finish my hot dog. I had to let so many customers starve because of this, much like I did to cats as well. But jokes aside, this important component in the game should definitely be fixed or be less sensitive. It would also be nice to see an overall improvement on the interactions in the game. The game is described as a realistic cooking simulator. However, we have played cooking simulators before that were a lot more realistic. For example, being able to burn your food if you put it on the fire too long is one of the things that would be very logical to us to have in a game like this. I also think the game needs better interactions and hence for VR. Everything was easily done with just one press of a button, but in a game like this I really wanted to feel like I was really squeezing bottles or having the ability to flip a burger in a pan. Oh gosh, that would be so cool. However, the developers have told us that a multiplayer mode is coming soon, and I feel like that could really add to more fun gameplay. I also can tell that the developers are actively fixing bugs and updating the game, so hopefully we will see this nice to have addressed as well. Because then I'll definitely look forward in trying to learn how to cook better together with Cass next time. Right now, I do think there are better cooking simulators VR games out there with a better price. However, if you just really enjoy this genre and you are looking for something different, then I think you can still enjoy the cooking game VR.
I just ate Cherry's cheeseburger. That was not bad. It's not the best, but hey. You know, she tried and I think the thought really counts. Right, guys?
It does, doesn't it? I tried really hard.
So for now, I'll stay with her.
Okay. And guys, let me know if you also thought that food looked really good. Let us know that in the comments below, because I tried so hard for all of you. And mostly for Cass, of course. And also, if you want to explore the world of virtual reality with us, like, comment, and subscribe. And we have...
Cass here.
And I'm Chari. And we say... VR on! Alone.